Anatomical directional terms helps in describing the position of a structure relative to other structures in the body. Midline is an imaginary line that divides the body into left and right halves. Medial is towards the midline of the body. Lateral means away from the midline of the body. For example, eyes are medial to the ears and eyes are lateral to the nose. Towards the front is anterior, towards the back is posterior. Anterior is also known as ventral. Posterior is also known as dorsal. For example, lips are anterior to the teeth and tongue is posterior to the teeth. Towards the head is superior, away from the head is inferior. For example, head is superior to shoulder and nose are inferior to eyes. Proximal and distals are used for limbs. Towards the attached end of the limbs is called proximal. Away from the attached end of the limbs is called distal. For example, knees are proximal to ankle, wrists are distal to the elbows. Closer to the surface of the body is superficial. Further beneath the surface of the body is deep. For example,